There he goes.
Walker on first down, moving to his left. And now Walker fires downfield, looking for DJ Moore.
Oh, my God!
Makes a diving catch for a Panthers touchdown. Wow! 62 yards. Carolina has tied the game.
It was really all about DJ Moore. He just keeps going. And I have no idea why everyone slowed up. They should have never slowed up. Rashawn Evans, he's supposed to be helping play the middle of the field with D. Marlowe. And they both let the best player for the Panthers get behind them for a 62-yard touchdown. Unreal.